Square, getting ready for the big moment. Looking at the big shots of Times Square, it looks like a lot more people than earlier this evening. The crowd has certainly grown as the hours have gone by, and they are very ready for a new year. Liza, how's the mood where you are?
Oh, Ryan, you know, the vibes are high over here. It's getting wild, baby. I am so excited to be sharing this moment with you, Ryan. Thank you for having me. Look at all these fabulous people. And I'm sharing this moment with my sister, Olivia, over here. Check her out, looking nice tonight. That's not a traffic cone, baby. That's my sister. Now, this year was filled with so many incredible memories. Give me some. Yeah, dog. I shot my first magazine cover. Oh, my. I finally lived here in New York City, and best of all, I reunited with my grandfather after lockdown for his 91st birthday. It was incredible. Shout out to Papa. I cannot wait to see what 2022 is going to bring. Over to you, Ryan.
It's
going to
be good for you, Liza. Thank you very much. And it is almost time. All eyes are on the ball. 12 feet in diameter, 472 feet above the street. What a beautiful sight. More than 2,600 Waterford crystal triangles. The new panels on the ball represent the gift of wisdom. And we are at 1159. More than 32,000 LEDs can create 16 million colors and billions of patterns. The giant 2022 stands 7 feet tall. And we've got 50 more seconds left in this year until we turn the page. Get ready. Grab someone you love. Grab someone you know as we get ready to celebrate here in Times Square. Look at the clock. We are at 30 seconds. You can hear it here in Times Square. You can feel it here in Times Square. People are ready for 2022. We are 20 seconds out. 15. And let's get ready to count together. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! We did it! Another new year together. Hi, I want to say happy new year to my niece Flora. Thank you for watching. I mean, the Big Apple knows how to throw a big party, that is for sure. There's nothing else like it in the world, right? It is breathtaking, this moment. There's excitement, celebration, smiles. I'm always energized when we get to this moment every year, no matter what we have been through. And we have been through it. Liza, take it away.
Ryan, I want to bag this feeling and sell it at a reasonable price for the general public. Look at all the love around us. Look at these over here. Oh, snap! Coming to you live! I love proposals happening! She said yes. Yo, we need to follow up with some of these couples 9 months from now. You know what I'm saying? That's a show I am so down to host, too. You better hit me up for that one, Ryan. But truly, hosting this one has brought me so much joy. This feels like pure magic. Back over to you, Ryan. Oh, you beautiful couple.
That's a way to start the new year. Frank Sinatra's version of New York, New York, another Times Square tradition. It's become an anthem for this great city. Look at the expression on everyone's faces here in Times Square. Hugs of joy there. This once the number one recording in the country, and Times Square is known as the crossroads of the world. On a night like this, you can certainly see why. The celebration is on. One of the most popular tourist destinations on the planet, of course. Liza, one more time. What do you have?
Well, we just had two lovebirds secure the love tonight. What are your names? Couldn't hear the names, but you know what? I'm gonna forget them after this. Cheers to y'all. She said yes without even drinking that. Let's go. Woo-hoo! Cheers, baby. Invite me to the wedding. I'm a good host. Back over to you, Ryan.
You are a good time. Thank you, Liza. This is what it is all about in this moment. There's much more great music ahead at our LA party. Plus a classic performance by Usher on the way. In New Orleans, we are going to celebrate there with Billy Porter. And next, we'll meet the Powerball first millionaire of 2022. Keep it right here, live on ABC for New Year's Rockin' Eve.